take matters into their own heads. My dad especially tends to stick to his savage, old-fashioned ways. Couldn't give a doo-dong-doo-y shit about any trespassers. To show you a nicer and less graphic example of how he takes care of these pests, I will be using this squeaky lemon instead of this mouse here to demonstrate the gruesome details. So, when my dad hears one of these mice, lemons, he would assume he caught one of them in the kitchen, pulls the trap out from under the fridge, pulls the glue trap once, drop it on the floor, step on it at least 20 times, and just from the other room, you tell whatever you are doing because you randomly hear him. Walk into the kitchen like, Pops, what did you do this time? Oh, my lord. Don't worry about it, I took care of it. Yeah, I think you did a little more than take care of it, but tone it down a bit next time.